2,
3,
4,
5,
6.
Over 51% of our gas is imported from overseas, so therefore we are at disposal. We are at the disposal of how much we are going to pay for gas. Currently, the national average is $3.79. And the Texas national average is $3.69. So, with that being said,